Currently, there is paucity of published information on the true magnitude of health professionals' infectivity, as this is highly guarded by countries.
Thank you. Thank you very much. So we have received since the date cited in April, reports of...
This is what happens. We're in those times. Unfortunately, technology isn't always as reliable.
The level of fear was less. We are in a position, therefore, to...
Especially reproductive, maternal, newborn, child and adolescent care. And we know of rising surge of domestic violence in countries because of this the COVID situation.
C'est continuer à les former. Nous sommes en train de passer à la routine. Nous avions dès le départ élaboré des directives pour les protections des agents de santé.
We have had 10,000 healthcare workers. We are at least we're aware of 10,000 healthcare workers having been infected in the region. From the information that we are getting daily from our country teams through having come from the ministries of health, that the majority of those who have been infected have been nurses, but we have had all categories of healthcare workers, doctors, laboratory technicians, and even some of the people who are providing ancillary support in healthcare settings infected.
About the COVID organics, we are also working, protocols has been established, and the both team, WHO and national teams are working to push forward the clinical trial related to the COVID organics. So our collaboration is there, and we are monitoring the situation that is changing quite fast.